Hey guys, how are you doing? Hope everybody is fine and healthy. Welcome to Book Publishing Series. Hope you have seen my previous videos. If not yet, please go back and check the Book Publishing Series videos. And if you haven't subscribed yet, please subscribe for further updates about book publishing. So in the previous video, I have explained you about the difference between traditional publishing and self-publishing. So today, in this video, I am going to explain you about the traditional publishing in detail. So I just want to explain you better way by opening their particular website and give you the brief introduction about them and to make you understand about the traditional publishing policies and procedures. So let's start the video. So as I explained in the previous video, there are like several traditional publishing houses in India. So I am just explaining about the three highest selling traditional publishing houses right now. So Rupa Publications is the biggest publication house in India. So, and one more is Penguin Press, another is Srishti Publishers. So coming to Rupa Publications, so here in the submissions bar, you can see the guidelines of the publications. So you can see the submission guidelines here. So Rupa Publication accepts the hard copy as well as the soft copy. If you want to send the hard copy of your synopsis, you can submit to this particular address. And coming to the soft copy, so here the guidelines they have given. So you can also send us your submission by email, editorial@rupapublications.com. So they are accepting the both fiction and non-fiction. You can send the detailed synopsis along with the three sample chapters if it is a fictional novel. And if it is an anthology, then you have to send three sample stories in that particular book. So and they are going to take minimum of 3 months and they'll get back to you if it is selected. If it is not selected, you will get an email from them that your particular manuscript is not selected. So at least you have to wait 3 months. This is the minimum criteria for Rupa Publications. And coming to Penguin Press, this is also more or less the same. And the details proposal you have to send and in a synopsis, preferably chapter by chapter, means how many chapters are there, you have to mention all that. And three sample chapters of your particular book you have to send. If it is gets selected, they will get back to you. So they'll revert you back to send the overall manuscript, then they'll go through it. If it is not selected, the same mail you will receive, whatever the mail you means, the rejection mail you will receive. And coming to Srishti Publishers, this is also the same. A detailed chapter with synopsis of your particular work and any three sample chapters. And a detailed write-up about the author, means author's background, all those things. They are required to go through it. And concept note, means the target audience who would be and whatever the title you have decided. If it is not suitable to that particular book, they might ask you to change the title. So the alternative book title also required. So unique selling point, why your book needs to be published, that particular details you have to share, and the total word count. Once the final manuscript is done, then you will get a final word count. Any other document which might deem too important at this stage. That means any copyright issues, or that is your own work or anything. If anything is required, they might ask you for. So this is also the 4 to 6 weeks they will take, because number of manuscripts they will receive. So that's the reason they take some time to finalize your manuscript. So you have seen the screen, right? The explanation about the Rupa Publications, Penguin and Srishti Publishers. So this is the whole procedure behind a traditional publishing house. And more or less, once you submit your manuscript, most probably you will get a revert mail within 1 or 2 days. That's it. Because the publishing house get n number of manuscripts, and they won't be having that much time to read it. And they'll hire a mediator or an agent to finalize a book, and you have to go through that particular agent to get your manuscript finalized. And I have done some research about the agents, but I didn't get any particular detail about the agents. So still my research is going on. Once I'll get the full details about the agent and the manuscript submission process through agent, I am definitely going to do one more video related to that. And this is the basic procedure, and you have to send the three sample chapters to any of the publishers, and they'll go through it if they like your particular manuscript. Otherwise, you will get a rejection mail immediately or 1 or 2 days. So that's it, friend. This is all about the traditional publishers. So further coming video, I'm going to explain about the self-publishing procedures and the self-publishing houses which is available in the India. So hope you like this video. If you like, click on the like button, comment and share with your friends who has passion to write and just they want to see their name on the book, and that's a proud feeling ever. So please subscribe my channel for further publishing related videos. So let's meet in the next video. Thank you. Bye-bye.